All right, guys. Okay. Damn, I haven't taken. I've did so much getting off, dude. It's crazy. It's still the same day. It literally doesn't feel like the same day. So much outside of game, not in game, guys. Right, so I never looked around. I do. Alright, I'm gonna just continue. I do enjoy this building. It looks nice and everything, but it's too skinny, bro. So I'm probably most likely gonna tear it down, not gonna lie. Damn, it's so laggy. Maybe because it's still loading. I actually really like this cave though. Damn. Oh my gosh, he did not want to die. I'll get rid of this flower. I thought it was a new update. Glowberry! Let's go. Glowberries. Love us some glowberries. Oh. Oh, I really like these too. I see Candy decorate with these all the time. Actually, I should save this carrot. I get rid of these feathers. Alright, let's get out of here now. Scary in here, dude. Oh, I don't think y'all can see what I saw. Or maybe y'all could. It's just so dark. I'm so in between because I like this spot, but then I don't. I might check out what this tree looks like. I'll wait till morning though. For now, we'll do. Do I not? Did I not place down a crafting table? Ooh, item frames. I guess not. Let's make one. Whoa. Alright, I actually want to see something real quick as well, though. Black sandstone? Eh. I can dig it. I can dig it. Alright. So that looks pretty decent, not gonna lie. Maybe we can put like some chiseling on it as well, make it more detailed. Let's check out what this tree looks like. I'm sorry I'm doing this, guys. I'm like trying to see what we're working with nearby. Dried planks. Is it gonna not drop if I... Okay. Okay. So, yeah, I think I can actually work with this. I know I sound very picky and everything, but yeah, I think I can actually do stuff with this stuff. Obviously. I like the way it looks with the grass, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, and there's a bunch of sandstone. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna have to do some fighting. Oh, this is gonna take way too long. This is... Okay, that's terracotta. I think these are those saplings right there. Oh yeah, I forget that happens. I'm not used to being treated so well in Minecraft. I'm used to everything sucking. I guess it glitched. Or maybe this don't count as a tree. Just leave that awkward log. What is this material? This material be? Oh, okay. I know what this is. Oh, I actually, yes. Yes, I can actually work with this. I think I can make blackstone with this. Oh no, no, I can't. Ah, I like it. I like it as decoration. No, I'll still get it. I think this is good for now. I gotta focus on sand. How is a forest on fire over there? Oh, I'm so tempted to check it out. Dig up some sand now. Look at that. Let's go, dude. I'm so excited to do this. I don't sound excited. I promise I am. The monster hasn't kicked in. The only thing is, I think I'm gonna have trouble, like, trying to find a good spot to do it, to make a home. Okay, good thing I checked. I didn't want it to be a forest fire. Do these mean anything? There's raccoons! Oh, there's raccoons. Oh my god, I want a raccoon so bad. Okay, good thing we chose a good spot then. I'm going to come back for them. And I am going to love them. I think those are birds. Hopefully. Yeah, I think those are birds. Do I have any food? Oh, I'm not eating that. A monkey? Or I don't know what that is. Okay, you know what? I think I might not tear this down. Probably shouldn't leave it open like that. Oh my god. That's like nothing, dude. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna tear this down. I think I might actually use this as decoration, like a decoration building. I find a good spot to play this. Okay. I'm trying to see what we're working with. Painting! Oh shit. Oh, power. Let's go. More paintings. That's nice. Paintings are always nice. I'll leave this building just because it's been good to me. I'll do that though, cause it looks, I don't like the way it looks. Damn, open. But no. Okay. Let's get our farm going already. Have an axe, I do. This one singular piece block right here. Oh my god. My E got stuck for a second. Before I even start making a bridge, actually, I lied, no farm. but before I even start making a bridge, I think, let me see if I can do. I don't know how far I want it. I don't want it too far. Okay. I'm so indecisive, guys. I'm sorry. And plus, I don't even have a crafting table, man. Great. And. Oop, oop. Oh, that looks so bad. Why did I do that? I was doing sticks. Then, yeah. Oh, I think my controller died. Yeah, I'm not even using it right now. Damn, I don't even know where to put them. I probably want to do this. Do I mine this with? Oh, okay. Okay, for now, I think I'll make it. I already done goofed. I don't think I like that floor as flooring. I think I might do mahogany as flooring. How would that look? That actually doesn't look bad though, not gonna lie. Why not? We'll do that. This is gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll make something small for now. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, three, four, five, six, seven. Then we're gonna one, two, four. One, two, three, four. I sound like I'm giving a tutorial right now, I'm sorry. Is this all the sandstone I have? What the hell? I thought I'd mine more. Good thing I didn't go hard on the... on the building, dude. I wouldn't have had materials. Okay, we're gonna check out what the mahogany wood looks like in a bit. Mahogany door. I'm gonna go mine these melons as well. I need some. I didn't even notice this sign. Do I have an axe? Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm so unprepared. First things first, let's just dig. God, I am not enjoying the little lag spikes right now. Do I have any... okay, I do have another shovel at least. Great. Yeah, that's good for now. I'm not sure if I might have some more space. I'll mind this just so that I can see the sign right here. Dope, dope, dope. Alright, what does a mahogany door look like? I think I might put the door here, not gonna lie. Oh, I actually like this. Alright. Why not? Why not? Why not? Why not? I like it. I like the way it's looking. Ish. We're getting there. Trust the process, guys. Let's place these down. I don't even want these. We'll look for more sandstone. Kind of sucky. It's all over there, mean. Does that castle have anything? I see an LA. Oh, I see an LA on a map. Okay, it's a pillager base for sure though. Alright, good to know, good to know. We aren't gonna go over there just yet. Let me mine something. I'm trying to get crushed by something. Probably done good doing that, not gonna lie. I probably should just went in there and started mining. Hello. Oh, what the fuck? God, they do so much damage, dude. I need to be careful mining. Ow. I just told myself to be careful. I was gonna mine that, but no, bad idea. Is there a zombie spawner somewhere? I don't think so, never mind. I would love to have a spawner right off the bat. Damn, it's like really dark in here. Yeah, there's nothing. Oh, I'm not even picking it up. And drop the twigs. Dope, dope, dope. Oh shit. Why are they hunting? Why are you hunting? Okay, let me do my thing. Come here, coward. Come at me. God, he fucking sucks. Shit. What if I do that? Then I open the doors. Look at that, dude. We're so genius. We're so fucking genius. There's just fucking axes everywhere. Great. I'll do that. This guy should be really easy. I'm still not gonna try to risk it though. And they do a lot more damage. We did it though, I'm proud. Alright, for now I'll put some stuff in here. Let's see. What do I want to do? Yeah. I think I know what I want to do. So let's turn these into. Alright, let's go. No, not what I wanted to do. That looks oddly good though, but no. Okay, this is not my best build. Holy shit, that looks so bad right there. Okay, let's get some sleep. Let's stop judging our own building. The hell is that blob? Oh, that's my building. Oh, that's kind of funny. I was like, what the fuck is that mob? Damn, I need a heal, dude. I need to stop fucking jumping. Oh, I got the raid effect on me as well. Right here. An hour and a half, Jesus Christ. I cannot do any traveling then. Alright, let's just... Perfect. Perfect. We can leave it in a crafting table, actually. Which I found out that was fucking cool. I like that. Wait, how am I doing this? Like that? That looks weird to me. That looks really weird to me. Nice. I'm just doing my ugly house. No, it's mahogany. Yeah. Oh, thank you, I try. And then, mahogany floors. And then, this is salt right here. And then black sand over there, which I thought was so cool. And then that's how I got this black sandstone. I don't like the way this looks. But I'm doing a starter house for now. And I don't have anything new in my inventory, just a sandstone. Waypoint. Where the fuck is the sandstone? And then I saw raccoons, which I want to go get. They're all the way over there. Oh, but they were so adorable. Oh, and then there was like a mushroom. And it's like the mushroom trees, but they glow blue. They look so good. I'm definitely planning those down. I think that's a bat or a bird. Oh, those, yeah. I thought you were looking at the... Yeah. But then there's a lace somewhere in that direction, but I don't feel like trying to raid a pillager thing now is too early for me. There's such a bitch on this mod. Like there was a new there's a bunch of new ones. Like there's a red one with glowing eyes, and that one looks fucking scary. On a map, at least I haven't seen it. And then there's another one where he also has an axe, but he throws it, and it's like, I guess it has like diamond encoded on the axe. So it's kind of scary. A fucking pillager walking around with something diamondish. Yeah, all right. You can bring a chair over here and sit down with me if you do get us. Up there. Oh, it looks so ugly. Potentially. I think I'll just do one more, and then I'm gonna cover the top. Bye bye. That was Candy Guys, by the way. He's stopping by to see what I'm doing. Damn, I think I kind of don't go for making this much, but I think I still have a lot left here, actually. Yes, we do. Right, go. That looks so wonky. But you know what? We're gonna roll with it. We're gonna roll with it because we built it. We're proud of it. This is gonna be the first building of Overlordville. Or, I don't know, maybe I'll come up with a better name. Overlord Nation, maybe. We're gonna go and see what the inside looks like right now, as well, though. Amazing. Have you seen such a wonderful work of art before? No, you haven't. No, you haven't. Holy shit, this looks fucking amazing. Just what I expected from a great architect like myself. Think I might just leave that up there, actually. Put some secret chest or something. Like we're hiding it from somebody. Who doesn't make who are you really playing Minecraft if you're not making secret areas in your own world where you're playing alone? Like, can you tell yourself you're playing Minecraft? No, you can't. No, you cannot. Okay, we're definitely making some fucking windows. I'll put a crafting table in here. Okay, what I want to put in this building, I have no idea yet. Think I might make it my home for now. And then just have this random tower for decoration in the back. For now, I'll probably most likely just use it as storage. Oh, look at this painting. Hell yeah. Yeah, we'll use it for storage for now. Oh, we do have more mahogany. And then we can do a little bit of decorating right now. Ugh. I think I'm still gonna be in and out though of the building. What else is in here? More paintings. Great. Okay, so first list, first thing done, guys. Let's go. I saw somewhere. Is this it? No. E. Oh, this kind of makes me sad, man. There's actually something, did I not grab the mahogany? God damn it. There's, in the last mod I played, there's like a book somewhere in your inventory, or there was, I'm not sure if it's still here, where you do tasks and you get stuff. You get like special items that help you out throughout the game, but I guess this isn't embedded into this one, which I'm actually really sad about. One of the main objectives would have really helped us out because it's like an ender pearl you can just use infinitely. Like, you have no limit to how long you can use it. I mean, how often you can use it. Just like a little reload time, and that's about it. Oh. That's actually. Oh, Pokemon! Oh my god! Oh, oh my god! Oh my god! I want some Pokemon, man! Oh my god! What do Charmander? Fucking. Oh. Bulbasaur? Yes. Yeah. Oh my god, I love it. I want to show Candy so bad. Oh my god. I'm gonna text her. I think she's on her phone. Oh my god, that's so fucking awesome. Oh, my phone! That's so cool. But look, here's what I thought was awesome. You can like pick which one you want. You wanna look through? I like the girl with the glasses. That one's cute. I might turn it back to the thing though. Oh, neon cat. Oh, that's so cute. I thought that was the coolest thing ever though. I saw the Pokemon and started freaking out. Oh, I like it. We can go throw them together. Oh, look at this one. Duggies. This one looks dope. It looks a lot better on the thing though. Oh, like little fish tank. Dope. think this will be the Nether, maybe. I don't know. Ooh. That's so cute. Oh, and there's the other ones right here. I didn't even pay attention to the tiny one. Sunset? Wait. Ooh. I think one of the big ones is also. Okay. Yeah, that one looks better. You see it's a little steep right there. No, wait. I didn't even click on you. I like it. Alright. I'm gonna try to reset them back. Hopefully it lets me. Nope. There we go. Oh, there we go. I love that so much. Yeah, it's probably copyrighted. Okay, damn, I'm not sure if there's any skeletons around right now. Yeah, but I'm too lazy. Yeah, it's not worth it. Okay, let's do a dope decoration. Wait, am I able to place these here? Ooh, I am. I just don't like how dry the ground looks. I might, but I'm just doing it here because this is a really good area. Because I kind of remember where some things are, because it's like two dungeons and like I think an anthill, which I want to see if I can pick up later. And there's like actual out of it, and they're carrying leaves in and out of it, and I thought that was so fucking cool. So I was all like, I'm gonna come back. But yeah, I was also gonna mess with that mahogany. I think I can make a chair. I think this would make a table. No! Stop it! Yeah. Oh shit. Mahogany table. It's. Oh, okay. So I need. Is it like that? Yeah. I think I need more. Yeah. Boop. Boop. Already done goofed. Labs. Boom, mahogany table. Make this look more homey right here. Could be better. Could be better. I'm not complaining. Mahogany cabinet. That's actually dope as fuck. I guess so. Mahogany seat. What's a banister? Guess like a rail? Okay, I think mahogany just don't have as much stuff as other woods do. I swear there's a lot more furniture. Oh shit. Too much. There we go. That's facing the wrong way, but awesome. Awesome sauce. How would it look normally? You know, why don't you leave it like that? I might do the cabinets for later. Just so I don't look like a random chest in buildings. And just make it look homey, you know? Oh, there's some buttons there, and they're stuck. Okay, so, oh, it looks uneven. It's kind of bothering me, but that's okay. Thank you. Okay, so I think I'm gonna see if this creates windows, black windows. Nope, regular glass. Kind of lame. Okay, so I want to make a trail, but I don't know what to make it out of. So we're just gonna walk around, maybe travel a little bit, not too far, and see if I can find like a block that would look good as a trail. I think I should really start a farm soon, at least with animals or a fruit or something. There's a well over here. And a bunch of raccoons again. A blue jay. Does it do anything? I don't think so. Oh, those are bigger. I thought those were pigs. What's this animal over here? A rat? What the hell are you? Why are you just laying here? You're like some type of dog. Kinda cute. I dig with it. I think those are ducks over there. Ooh. Ooh, look at this, guys. Damn, what? Oh, those are crabs, I think. Or lobster. Here we go. We didn't even have to go far. I already see some. I already like this one. Outside. This is the stuff on the ground with the amethyst, if I believe I'm right. loose end. I guess this clay just looks weird. What? I think it's a type of fish that I see. I see like something yellow. I think it was fish. Alright, let's head back before we get our asses handed to us. Why does day seem to go by so quickly? I feel like I barely did anything, dude. There we go, we got a bunch of carrots. That would go good with the farm. Please don't attack me. I'm friendly. And just the whole raccoon gang just taunting me. Oh, their eyes even glow. That's so cute. Oh my god, dude. I can't wait. Hi. Sorry. My home. Right. Jesus Christ. I'm out for one night, and so much shit just spawns. Holy crap! Oh my god! There's so much shit, oh my god. Oh, it looks so much better in here. Alright. Oh, sadly, I think I'm gonna tear these down. I probably should have crafted first. What is that? An aquarium. Oh my god, that's a... Bruh. I was looking for that on last update. That's so stupid. It's a thing now. At least it's a thing. Oh, that's so fucking cool. I'm definitely making like a little mini aquarium. See which one looks better. I think that one in the back looks better. It's catching my attention more. What do you think? Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Oh, see? This did come in handy. That's totally why I did it. Totally. That looks way better now. Punk. I think the back, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with it. Ah, it's really bothering me. This side won't have windows. I think I might just say fuck it and do it. I'm sorry, Squirtle. To put these paintings in a bag. Right, let's put one up here or something. Look more better in here. Oh, I thought that was a dog. Look like a dog. Bam. 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 Perfect. Not even, but... yes. Yeah. Like that? Yeah. Hair husks. What the fuck? Why did so many spawn? It was literally just empty outside. Alright, but I feel safe. I feel safe. There we go. Now I feel safer. There we go. We got our table or chairs. Looking good, man. Let's put some stuff up. I'll save the aquarium for later. I'll put the sandy stuff, sandy waystone on later. Oh no, please. I have to wait it out. They're not even gonna die. They're just gonna stay there. Oh, I hate y'all. I guess I'm gonna take this opportunity to take a pee break. Hopefully I don't die. All right, game, my bad. Kenny did take over for like a little bit while I was gone, so if I was moving, that's probably why. Okay. Oh, I don't like that this guy's hanging out here. Ah, I like this. Yeah, I'll wait. I don't want to add too much decoration just yet, and then I gotta continue it because it's gonna bother me if I don't. Okay, so I think what I want to do. How am I gonna do this? Gonna branch off this trail. Let's branch off this trail. Maybe do some flowing moss carpet when way. Going like that. Think like not too close to the house. I think I might lower it. I know, I'm weird. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm crazy, guys. Thank you, bless you. Wait, no, bless you. 4, 5. 5? Wait, what am I doing counting? Right, so first of all, put this one here. What does it say? So this is year round, so that's pretty awesome. Okay. Oh, it looks so weird right now. I kind of do want to let it grow right now. And just have like little ones of little calcites going around them. Oh, right now it looks weird, I know, but I kind of like the idea of the calcite going around like that. If I can find a skelly real quick, then I'ma call it. That looks really nice, dude. I like it. Let's heal up a little. Now. All right, we got a little bit of bones. Let's see if it's enough. Oh shit, that looks awesome. Oh, okay, we used it off. That's fine. I like the way it came out. Damn. Yeah. But yeah, guys. Hopefully they don't break down the door. I think we're good. We'll go ahead and end it here, guys. I think I made some pretty good progress. How long did I stream? Like an hour? Like, damn, an hour. Didn't even feel like it. I did like the bare minimum, but yeah, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, go leave a like. Go check out the AMV channel. Go check out the live channel. And go check out the gaming channel where I have these videos. And have a great day, guys. Peace out.